The latissimus dorsi is going to originate on the spinous process of T7 down to L5. It's going to be on the posterior sacrum, posterior iliac crest, lowest 3 to 4 ribs, and the inferior angle of the scapula, all via the thoracolumbar fascia. That's going to insert into the medial lip of the bicipital groove of the humerus. You're going to see it concentrically contract during internal rotation, extension, and adduction of the arm of the glenohumeral joint. It is going to eccentrically contract to slow down flexion, external rotation, and abduction of the arm at the glenohumeral joint. You will see it in an actively insufficient position when you place your arm behind your back as if you are under arrest. You will see it passively insufficient when you are reaching to the sky and slightly externally rotating your hand to the outside. Some activities that you will see to use your lats would be rock climbing, pulling yourself up, utilizing a medicine ball above your head, and slamming it to the floor as hard as you can. Another example that you would see your latissimus dorsi muscle being activated would be if you were bitten by genetically engineered super spiders, which gave you the ability to shoot web out of your palmar surface of your hand, which that you would then use to swing from building to building. I have to imagine that would make your lats burn.